Hello everybody and welcome back to Dark Forest Farm in Stardew Valley. Where do we have anything going on today? It is Abigail's birthday though. The wife does not seem to be inside at all. Let's check over here real quick. Nope. Okay, so she is standing outside waiting for us to come out. Or not. She must be up by her artwork. Oh, thank you. let's toss this in here, and there she is indeed. Okay. These are ready for harvest. Some more bok choy. Oh, we missed one. Let's grab that. And these ones. And there we are. Let's throw these down here. Got a purple mushroom, which isn't bad because we're getting the epic levels now. Chetina. Hello. Yes, hello. The sheep did not have any. So. Okay, let's say hello to all the other little animals. We said hello to Metley. Hello. And hello, summer. Okay, let's collect the... Ooh, we have 4 eggs today. Which isn't bad. But that means our egg workers are going to be... Or our mayo machines are going to be working pretty hard. Grab one of these. An epic level. I need to get rid of that cake, too. I need to throw that in the fridge. Oh dear, we have a lot of stuff that has come in. Let's see if I can actually hold it all. I don't think I actually can. Because, yeah. I'm gonna have to come back for the wheat in just a... Oh dear, we did not pick all of the eggplant. Well, we're gonna sell that immediately. I should have left that there, actually, to be fair. So that, Oh, and I do need to fill in those dug-up spots. So it does not seem like they're doing so. Or it's doing so on its own. The one that I would want to fill itself in, it doesn't. let's toss this in there. Because we don't need any more of those, that's for sure. Or at least not right now. Let's get our milks in. And our eggs. And then throw the rest in the fridge. And that makes plenty of room for harvesting the wheat. I'll throw that in there too. But yeah, we'll have to let that eggplant sit until the next harvest after that as well. So that we... I saw that honey. I'll be getting it in just a second here. And there we are. Anything else? Nope. The pumpkins aren't quite in yet. And grab that. Okay, let's get the bok choy through the processors first. Come on. We need 32 of them because they're on this field, which means grinding up all of the silver, most likely. There we are. And yeah, probably needing all of them. Okay, we need, what was that, 8 more? Ooh, yep, not quite. All right, some of the star levels. 1, 2, 3 to be safe. Let's pick some of these. They're different quality. Okay. As for the 1, 2, 3. As for those flowers, we can plant the bok choy immediately. The lowest quality is going to be done because we have no real use for them. So, we will be breaking down the lowest quality first. In fact, and they have different colors too. Let's get that one started. And that one. And we need 7, so we'll put 3 in. Maybe 4. Next, we need the wheat processed. Let's pick up those. And plant them. Oh, wow. Those last two really... Yeah, I got that spot, right? Yeah, okay. had quite a bit in them. Get all those right there. Pick up all of these, which I need 24 of, so 12 is a far cry. Could use probably 3 more. We'll do 4. Just to be safe. And cranberries, we have all that we need. So yeah, that looks pretty good. As long as these come out correct. 25. Oh yeah, that's plenty. We actually can go turn this in because we could just grab it from down there. 24. Ooh, we must have had 24 pop up a couple times, because, yeah. Alright, well, let's go replant the wheat. And then go to the shed house. Ooh, hello, truffle. The work shed to put away all of the ones we want to keep. That's a lot of cranberries. Yeah, that's good. We can head back into the house right here to oil the truffle. Grab these out and put the next set of eggs in, and then the cheese, or the milk, I guess, for the cheese. And then sell. Yeah, there we go. Those in there. And it is quite late now. The farming always takes a long time when you seed your own seeds. That could be solved by just cannibalizing several of the first harvests to... Oh, Abigail! She's not going to be there when we get back. Oh well. It's not like we give anybody else birthday presents, so Let's head in here and see if we can't get any of those. Oh dear, really? Wow, really? How did that swing miss? Put a bomb right there. Ah, no, stop it. Ow, how did he hit me right there? I am just not doing very well. He gave me 2 void essences though. Gonna check the rest of this level real quick for any goodies. We have some iron. Doesn't look like anything really down there. Maybe some iridium from the slimes. No? No. Not really. Well, these ones tend to give it more often, so. Yep, there we are. Some iridium. Not bad. 2 iridium's actually pretty good from those guys. Get the sword at the ready. And there we are. Oh, we're out of the little ones. Okay. I think we will eat the spicy eel right now. Just to replenish the health. Oh, that pause. I see you, dragon. And swap real quick. And there we go. And we get another spicy eel back. Very nice. Head up this way. I move like the wind. Oh, hello, ladder. Let's get these gold up, because if we run into mummies, we'll be able to make lots of mega bombs. Nothing up there. Okay, let's head down. Not a lot of mummies, it looks. No, just that one. So, not really worth my time in terms of exploding it. Ooh, a diamond. Don't mind if I... Oh, ow. You. Stop it. Right now. ruby. This is probably the work of the spicy eel. There's a hole. That's our way down. Oh, I was thinking I could run past. That hitbox is huge on this guy. Okay, let's hop down. We need food. Okay, down A, eat. Yes. 1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1. And swing. Ow. Ow. There we are. Actually, this area could use just a bomb. Not a mega, just a regular, because I can't run that far away. Oh, hello. And hiya. And there are even more dragons coming. Like, right here would be a great spot for a mega bomb, because it's so spread out. Oh. Hello. Don't mind me. Yeah! Okay, he was gonna hit me. There was nothing I could do about that. Yes, eat the purple mushroom. I'm thinking we need to go back into the normal caves to try to find a mushroom level. so we can collect up on the purples. And there we are. Ooh, they had some iridium too. Okay. Anything else? No, but a lot of coal. Okay, so where do we go from here? Could just mine up all the rocks. Just hope for a ladder, or more preferably a hole. I know I said I could have blown up this area, but meh. There. Oh, that's right. We had ladders. Derp. It's like, what are you doing? Hello. Goodbye. Hello. Just running around all of the zombies. Or not zombies, mummies. That's pretty much the same thing. It's an Egyptian zombie. Okay. And a bum. And there we go. And grab that and then run away. You come down here. Yeah, you come down here, because I'm going to use a bomb right about here anyways. Come on. Let's use a mega. Just get this entire room if we can. And there we are. Jump down further. That was kind of scary for a second.
Intense concentration was required.
Yep, just keep on hitting them. We do not actually need the dwarf scroll. They don't really sell very well either. And there we are. And we really, really don't need... No, we really don't need the dwarf scroll. Okay. Let's mine stuff up and see what the next level has, but then leave. Oh, there we go. Ow. A ruby. I'm gonna definitely grab that. New. That's quite the juggling. Nice flat level, so I can run side to side, because the screen is wider side to side for me. So, okay then. We're gone. Don't want the late nights that I've been doing. Oh gosh, because those have stretched on. Yes, return to Stardew. So lots of gems, but, not really much else. Like I said, she was going to be gone by now, and my cursor is actually stuck while the bus is going. That's interesting. So let's head over here. Get all this tossed in there. Wow, 6 rubies. Holy cow. I just must have had this void essence down here for the longest time, because I have 44 of them, apparently. Let's make the 4 mega bombs I can. I have plenty of cherry bombs, so I'm not going to worry about that. Can I not just take one out? No. Oh, that's right. Like that, and then throw that away. That and that. Okay. We need 3 more gold. Let's toss the rest of it in here, though. Yeah. Oop. Yep. And that one. Make 1 more mega bomb. I would say that was a productive time in the mines if I come out with so many mega bombs. Let's actually toss these down here. We are out of purple mushrooms, though, which is bad. We do have 12 geodes. Grab all of those. Do we have a goat cheese in here? We do. Okay. Throw in all of that, and we should make bank. And too bad. Wait. Nope. Okay. That's right. Tomorrow will be a queen of sauce. Yes. 10,000 from that. 4,000 from that. 2,000 from that. So yes, we made quite the haul today. Okay, wife's not over there. Ah, there she is. Let's queen of sauce it. Blackberry cobbler. Ooh, that sounds delish. And she was moving, so I'm not going to be able to do anything with her in terms of the kiss. Okay, drink that up, and let's run around like a maniac. Grapes are in again. Looks like they come in every third day, would that be? Because it was the first day in the last episode, right? So that means every third day. So yeah, let's grab the bucket and shears. I did not see if... Oh, you do need shearing. And then you. Come on. What? Oh, okay. I was about to say, what is up with this targeting? For a couple times, it's been a little weird. Okay. Now let's put these away and say hello to all the other animals. The pig. The pig. The chickadoos. The rabbit. Oh, there's that chickadoo. Blended in. 2 eggs and a wool. Let's toss these down here. We don't need to seed any of the grapes, so all of the grapes are good to go. And we have pumpkins. Boy, do we have pumpkins. Remember, we're gonna need 48 seeds of these, so... There we are. And grab the apple and pomegranate as usual. It's maple syrup, huh? Well, actually, we might as well leave that up there. We're going to need all of them. Yeah. Meanwhile, let's go up and drop stuff off. Holy cow. Okay, we're going to have to come back here. Yeah. Something fierce. I will throw that and that in there. We really do need to get that loom here soon. Because I'm going to move that up there. Because I do not believe this will be nearly enough. Nope. I need 48, and I got up to 22. So another full of these, if that works, will get me up to 44. Which means I would probably need 3 more. So. But, oh gosh, no, something went awry with the math. It got there all on its own. So we got 6 extra. 7 extra. Ooh, okay. Well, let's get these replanted real quick. We're going to make a killing with 16 pumpkins either way. And then back down. There we go. Now then, let's do the... Oh, really? Stupid lightning. And I need to fix the one over here. Let's toss that in there. Let's go sell these vegetables. Get the eggs and milk going. And then the milk. And then we'll get the shed sorted because, my goodness, there's a lot going on in here. Okay, vegetables. You. No, the wheat can go into something else. And the corn. Because we don't want corn juice. We'd rather have pickled corn. Although, we do need more than even that in terms of veggies. As the corn is not going to solve it all. No. Open this. We want to take out the garlic then. Throw that right there. We'll start processing through the garlic. Now fruits. I'll take the grapes. I'm waiting on the wild plum to see how good that actually is. The pomegranate and the apple. I don't think that will fill it quite up, but it'll be close. Some legitimate wine here. toss. Oh, just barely. Okay, all of those are going. We are going to definitely make a killing today because the batches of these always sell for quite a bit. Yeah. Speak of wines, let's give the wife one. Here you go, darling. I can't kiss you from this angle. Yes, admire the bear statue. Yeah, let's head down into the mines again because we still do need more iridium. We can actually get some smelting up, though, to be able to make the next one. We'll get that going at the end of this episode. So, but we don't have a lot more on top of that. And we are trying to get the rest of our tools up to iridium level. Even though at the end of this... At the end of this year? The start of the third year or the... At the end of the third year? I think it might be the start of the third year. We get the iridium maker thing. But still, I'm impatient. So let's go off and try to get some more from the mines. From the skull caverns. Nothing really on this level. Let's actually down the spicy eel because I liked the increase in luck. Are you going to give me a replacement? No. Why would you? Ooh, two more Omni Geodes. And gotcha. Anything? Ladder, hole, a hole with 12 levels would not be bad. Seven levels, we'll take it. Not 12, but we'll take it. Glow ring, we don't really need. So hard to sell those things anyways. It just wants us to keep going down then, I guess. Five levels. Ooh, the diamonds. I'll take that. I could mega bomb this area to clear it out, but we'll take a look first. Come on, dragon. There we go. Yeah, we'll just mega bomb that area. So right there should get most of, oh dear. Got most of that. Hiya. Nothing would be more embarrassing. Oh dear. Okay, pause. We need something to eat. Like, badly. Oh wow, I can't eat coconut. Well, that's awkward. And I don't want to replace the luck, so we'll eat this and hope for the best. And then point this way. I was distracted because Mr. Timer decided to go off. Come on. Another prismatic shard. We could actually put that in the fair too. There we go. 28. I do believe this is the lowest we've been in here. So, no! Ow! Yeah, you are mean. There are words for people like you. I get really uppity when people are being just, and I don't want to say antisocial, I want to say anti-societal, because antisocial is just, you're not wanting to be around anyone. Anti-societal is like, ow, seriously. Do we have anything else that we can eat? Not really. We have a lot of wine, but... Oh yeah, we have the Autumn Bounty, but I don't want to replace that unless absolutely necessary. But because they're acting in a way that does not benefit society at all. And this is their personality. It's not just their mood. Their mood would be they'd be in an antisocial mood where they just don't want to be around anyone. But if that's their personality, I would say it's anti-societal because it doesn't help anyone. But anyways, that's my little rant for the day. Don't get many of these. Let's see what we find. An Omni Geode, a ruby, some hardwood, some iron. Yeah. Well, okay. How long does this have? A very long time still, yet. Okay, we need to pack the cake on us. And thank you, but goodbye. But anyways, yeah. Just because, like I said, it's just... If a person acts that way all the time, it doesn't benefit society for them to be acting that way. So they have a very anti-societal attitude. And that just being antisocial, it's just you're in a mood at the time. You don't want to be around. You don't want to be around other people kind of thing. So that's how I define that. And I think it's really important that we start considering the prospect of society. Not just social, but society. Because I think that's something that America has forgot. Is that we are a group of people working together to make a country great, not a single person working for ourselves to get rich kind of thing. Oh, there's a ladder right there. So yeah, it's my little spiel on how I view it. No. Okay, we have to eat one of these or this just to make room in our inventory. Oh dear goodness. That was so close. Oh, and that didn't really even heal me that much. Oh. Well, we got something else we could eat. It's not great, but not great at all. We're just gonna drop one of those right there. Oh, really? Can you please turn around when I tell you to turn around? But yeah, we might be leaving here soon. There's a lot of big slimes down here. A lot of Largos. Ow. Okay. Yeah, I can't face that. Anywho. Not bad. That's... Gave me a good scare there for a second. And there we go. We are starting to hurt again, so... Mega Bomb right there. And get out of there. And no way down. We're going to check out the next level and then be done because we're out of food. If we run into too many more dragons, we will definitely die. So, and dying is never a good thing in any game. You know what? We're just going to head back to this ladder if we don't find a ladder down. And it has to be a ladder because we don't have any health to fall again. Then we are just heading up. We are just heading up. Okay. Leave the mine. Ooh, that was close though. I do not fancy doing that again. Yes, return to Stardew Valley. All the leaves in the wind. Can you paint with all the colors? Oh God, no, no. I don't know what note that is, and I hit it so terribly. I'm just going to stop myself right there. And yeah. Actually, I'm gonna throw that in for the festival, which is going to be at the beginning of the next episode because it's the Monday. Right? I do believe so. We needed to collect some stuff from in here anyways. No, actually, it's the Tuesday? That's weird. Who throws a festival on a Tuesday? Anywho. But yeah, so, the end of next episode will actually be the festival then. Let's head back over here and throw these in. We have tons of stuff for Clint to work. Ton of geodes. Let's grab actually a couple stone. Well, actually only one because we have some of that. But do we have two stacks now? We do have two stacks of 99. I could make 18 stairways. Okay, we need another one of these as well because the lightning was words I cannot say without making my channel a little less family friendly. But yeah. We have some trees grown. We're not actually in dire need of wood anymore. We've got most of the things upgraded, so. I could use another silo, though, I think. Yeah, I probably could use another silo. And probably an area to grow hay. I don't know. Anywho, that'll be about it for the episode. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please do leave a like and do subscribe if you're not already to catch the next episode as it comes out. If you have any comments, questions, or suggestions, holy cow money, please leave those in the comment section below. And I will see you guys next time. Thank you for watching and have a good one. Goodbye.